Hello everyone. So on this video I will show some of my small project what I will make on this summer. So the first I want show you my new ATC what I will made, and this ATC I will made the base actually of this ATC I will made from handmade paper what I used where I used the toilet paper and video about how made this handmade paper with toilet paper I will made some times ago, and this is actually one I will made from napkin, another from toilet paper, so this is it, and this is my ATC new. I hope you will see all. And just made mixed media paper and cut of this one piece, this ATC. And this is gray toilet paper, gray. So this is the first what I will show you. Another project with, for example, toilet paper, I will make this butterfly. Maybe this way. This butterfly. Is how I tell gray toilet paper, and I will use the paint what sent me Josie Gito. How I hope you will see, and also from this toilet paper I will make this ladybugs. And I will buy on some store silicone mold, big mold from cookie. So this is I will made, and this made to make this inspired me Eileen McInnes, because sometimes ago I remember Eileen made some figure from from toilet paper or napkin, maybe on napkin, but I used the toilet paper. So this is my next small project, and I will made not ready yet, but you will see. Another ATC, but this is also wooden piece. But I, how I tell, I don't finish it, so I plan it on my plan finish it this ATC, and also from wooden. I tell, I don't know how call this, but it's like wooden press small piece together, and this is it. So I will make this tag. And on this tag I also used tissue paper, it's wooden. Tissue paper, paint, some stencil, and these flowers watch video Sylvia D sent me die cuts, so I will make this flower from this die cuts, and this is dimensional. How you will see, not maybe, this is dimensional, and this flower I will make from I used to make this flower coffee dye paper. So this is my next project, small, and I will make this piece. Focus on the good. Also, this is this wooden piece, and I will use some I don't remember what I will use, but this bird sent me Irene McInnes, so I will use on this piece. So this is that, this two wooden piece. Just a second, maybe. Oh, it's better. Okay. This two. And another. Oh, again, showed you this. Butterfly and ladybugs. Okay. So, how I tell previous on this book, I will make only two page with paper doll, and this is it. And everything, this is not everything, but this picture is I print on internet. Flowers sent me Ann Williamson, I suppose, I believe, and this I just fussy cut from paper cup. So this is two, my only two my paper dolls. Next, just a second, I will make this envelope, and this envelope inspired me made Marina Wilson. Marina made envelope from book page, but I used music paper. And Marina used napkin, glue on book page. I used tissue paper, what sent me some different people. And I the first one showed you this one. You will see this tissue paper, and because this tissue paper sent me Gothica. So I just glue from some napkin these flowers, and from some book page this flowers and on all of this envelope I will make this card, and this is original Soviet Union time postcard, but I decided made mine, and I will made I think for time to coffee and two or three time to love. So I will show you, and I will use to make this time to coffee and time to love my new handmade stencil. So I will make this coffee cup and heart, you will see. So this is the first time to coffee. This is the next, and this envelope not was decorated on this side, but I think I will decorate later. So this is it, inside card, time to love. You will see this hat I will make. I have stencil made. Time to love and another time to coffee. I put this card on this envelope, but on this tissue paper, time to love, but I planned to use this envelope on some junk journal and this card. Time to love. Time to coffee. And this, all my this figure was little shiny because I will use pen, glittering pen. So I don't, you will see this. How little bleeding coffee. So this is it. Time to coffee. You will see now. And this envelope also was shiny. I don't remember who sent me that tissue paper, but I think this was from a fast parcel from Shannon. So, time to coffee. So this is that. So I will have, okay. I show you in this way. So I will make 6 this envelope and three card time to love. And 5 card time to coffee. I will like send this card to to people, but I don't have possibility on this time, so sorry. Next, what I will make, I will make some like library packet and I will make some different size to this packet, so this long and this another side. So this is the first. Next, and I will special for this envelope I will make tickets live just and flower, and this all picture was from some magazine. And this was from Shannon. So this is it. And I must make a card to this envelope. So this is next. Just little decorate. So this is it, and on the last week on August, I will make another card and I will play with layers. So I show you this card. This is the first. And this hat, you remember, I will make from, I have stencil and love and this flowers stencil was what sent me someone. So this background, not pink, but this white, this is wallpaper I will use. And I don't know you will see or not, but I put on this, you will don't see, but I put some lace on this paper, and after handmade modeling paste I will use and made this hat. And these two butterfly I will made from napkin. So this is it. This is next. And this card I also used handmade paste. So this, this and this piece. Just birds and flowers. This is next. This is next, my layers card. And this is next. Just play And also I wanted made some shabby chic layers card, but I don't finish it, so I show you what how it looks, just like this. The first layers, this another layers, and I want to put more layers on this card. So when I will finish, I of course show it you how it look. And I prepare this piece. This is actually was coffee dye fabric, and I glue a napkin on it, so it have some texture. And I don't, on this moment, I don't know how I must finish it. So this is it, all of my project, what I will make, small project, I mean, what I will make on this summer, and what I wanted to show you on this video. I hope you will like it. Thank you. And to the next video. Bye.